New this morning, authorities have released the names of two victims in a deadly crash in Lake Grand. 79-year-old Delbert Eakins and 77-year-old Geneva Eakins were killed when a semi crashed into their van as they pulled onto Highway 30 yesterday. The driver of the semi was injured but is okay this morning, and the crash is now under investigation.